just want to thank you so much for coming out. This has been absolutely incredible. Before I get into it a little bit, I want to thank everyone who's organized this, everyone who's volunteered, everyone for showing up, and everyone. It's been truly inspiring for me to come back after everything I've been, after traveling the world and coming home to Marystown, and having this type of celebration and homecoming is why I continue to keep skating, and having all the support keeps me going when I'm everywhere. My brain isn't functioning right now, so it's just a little hard. that's something. When I first started skating here, I was 2 years old in the Marystown Arena, and the dream of being on a world stage wasn't even there. I just wanted to be able to skate and have fun and enjoy life on the ice as much as I possibly could. My older sister, Natasha, was skating, and I wanted to be just like her, and I wanted to be able to compete at her level. And as we moved away, we moved to Montreal and Edmonton. I haven't lived here in 14 years, and it feels like that support has never left me, even when I'm on the opposite side of the world competing. While I was away in Korea and every other competition that I've been to this season and the past couple seasons, I've been seeing the overwhelming support on social media, seeing all the celebrations. And even if I don't respond back to a lot of things, because I'm really bad at that, I do actually see everything that I can on my social media. So it's truly inspiring, and it's great to see. And everyone on the Canadian figure skating team that I've talked to about coming home to Newfoundland, and even the people not on the figure skating team, but other fellow Olympians, they're always amazed with the stories that I tell them about how coming home is so supportive. And I just keep reminding them that it might be a small town or a small province, but we have the strongest sense of community and the strongest sense of community. So I just want to say thank you again, and as much as I'm going to enjoy the next day,